guys got here fast. Come on, guys. Let's play hide and seek. Press the A button to jump. Collect all the jelly beans that we dropped to unlock special items. Strange creatures. You can just try to avoid them or jump on their heads to stun them. When jumping, press and hold the A button again to hover. See that Woodstock icon on the screen? Fly Woodstock there to help Snoopy. You found a Beagle Scout. Can you find the rest of the troop? You found a Beagle Scout. Thank you. You found a Beagle Scout. You found a Beagle Scout. Get hit. Jump up to grab your heart so you don't lose it. found a new Snoopy costume. Each costume has a unique Snoopy power. You can change into a costume with this box, or change out of a costume if you want.
Bad puppy, what's up?
You found a Beagle Scout. Can you find the rest of the troop?
I just started it, but I'm actually enjoying it a lot. It kind of reminds me of Mickey Mouse, Castle of Illusions, if you played that game. But it's an alright game. I feel like it should be like more like 30, 35 hours instead of 50, but it's a good game in my opinion.
You found a Beagle Scout. Can you find the rest of the troop?
So one thing I just found out about this game is that when you have on this costume, you can't hover like you can if you have on no costume. Kinda don't like that, but I mean, it's just whatever. Yeah, they got all these balls flying everywhere. Fuck. Damn, I can't get it. Pretty fun game. I like it. But the thing is, when you do have that compass, you can't really like hover like you can if you have no costume on. Yeah, that was the first boss. But this game reminds me a lot of the Castle of Illusion starring Mickey Mouse.
You found a Beagle Scout. Can you find the rest of the troop?
No, I'm 18. So I mean, well, of course you're about like 8 years older, but it don't matter. Shit, games like this is the shit.
Found a Beagle Scout.
It don't matter about the age to me. Some people talk shit about that age thing. I don't care about that. Yeah, I'm gonna play what I wanna play. Whether I'm 80 or I'm 10.
Found a Beagle Scout.
Nah. Hell no, nah. I'm just trying to beat it just to see, you know, what it is first, and then I'll probably try 100% it later if I feel like it. Nah, I think it's just some extra stuff. Maybe you don't unlock secrets and stuff, but nah, you don't have to collect it. Yeah, in a way, this level does. I haven't checked yet, to be honest, but it wouldn't surprise me if it is. Damn, I have to have him. I didn't check that either. When I looked, it was only one player. But it might be though. Yeah, bro, I told you. I had to get the Snoopy. It's a fun game. $50 may be a little too expensive, but I'm judging it a little too early. I'm enjoying it. Be able to go home yet?
Find the rest of the troop?
Really love it.
Found a Beagle Scout.
Fuck those peanuts. Surprising.
Found a new Snoopy costume. Each costume has a unique Snoopy power.
Alright.
You found a Beagle Scout. Can you find the rest of the troop?
Alright, just listen to this though. I feel like I'm gonna die soon, so. Thank you. This game reminds me of a lot of stuff. It wasn't that hard. Gonna be some cool levels. Alright, man. Thanks to you for coming by. And thanks for the follow. I mean, personally, I enjoy it. I mean, it's a regular adventure game, just traveling through levels and, you know. It's been done before. What's up, zombie?
You found a Beagle Scout. Can you find the rest of the troop?
Yeah, it's, in all honesty, like, I enjoy the game a lot, but I feel the same way. Like, it could be like maybe 30 or something. Because I have a feeling this game's gonna be short.
You found a Beagle Scout.
Thank you. Yeah. They were supposed to be playing hide and go seek, and he just went on some random adventure, so. I seen him at the beginning, though.
Find the rest of the troop? You found a new Snoopy costume. Each costume has a unique Snoopy power.
Yeah, if it was open world, it'd make it that much better.
You found a new Snoopy costume. Each costume has a unique Snoopy power. Scout, can you find the rest of the troop?
In all honesty, I think this is about the third world. Like, I've been playing for 40 minutes and I'm already on the third world. That's why I said this game might be one of those short games.
You found a vehicle scout.
No, honestly, I don't even know the exact world I'm on, though. I think I'm on, like, the second or third level in this world, if I'm not mistaken.
Found a Beagle Scout. You found a Beagle Scout.
Yeah, I'm already on another ball, so I think this will be about the third ball. What am I supposed to do here? Run. Can I get that help? Nope. Pretty much. That's kind of what it is. There was two setups. 1, 2, and 3. Alright, then that's it for over here. So this side is done already. That's a good game though, I enjoy it.
Press the X button to shoot down objects. You found a Beagle Scout. Can you find the rest of the troop? Found a Beagle Scout. You found a Beagle Scout. You found a Beagle Scout. You found the last Beagle Scout. You found the whole troop. Thank you. You found a bugle scout.
I love the music too. Usually,
can you find the rest of the troop?
In all honesty, I would usually watch streams before I buy it, but I just said, to hell with it, I'll just buy it. Just to see what it's like. You won't kill me.
You found a bugle scout.
Yo, what's up, Joseph?
You found a beagle scout. You found a beagle scout.
This is some Snoopy game that came out, that literally just came out probably about like an hour and 15 minutes ago. And I'm already on the fourth world or so. I just decided to buy it and give it a try. Something different until, you know, I'm able to get Black Ops 3. Because I'm able to get it a little bit early. Hopefully tomorrow, Wednesday.
You found a beagle scout. Can you find the rest of the troop? You found a beagle scout. Found a beagle scout. You found a beagle scout. found your Beagle Scout.
Yeah, just about. This should be about the fifth world.
found a new Snoopy costume. Each costume has a unique Snoopy power.
This is a double jump. Yeah, this ain't gonna wait. I'm going back to my other costume. I can hover with this.
Found a Beagle Scout. Can you find the rest of the troop?
Thank you.
You found a Beagle Scout. Can you find the rest of the troop? Found a new Snoopy costume. Each costume has a unique Snoopy power.
Oh. Damn, I missed it barely. Oh shit.
Thank you. Thank you.
I can't believe it. I was the last to be found. I finally won something. I can't believe it. Huh? The little red-haired girl? Rats.
All right, well, a $50 game beat in an hour and 55 minutes. Yeah, I say this game can go about $30, but I enjoyed the game a lot. It was a really fun game. I hope they add some more stuff to it and updates or something, but yeah. If anyone in here didn't see the whole thing, I'm going to be uploading it to my YouTube, which is on my channel if you go down, if you want to see it from the beginning. But yeah, it was a good game. I don't really like rating games, but if I had to rate this one, I'd probably give it an 8 maybe. It's a fun game, it's short. It's not really hard, it's really easy. I haven't died not once. So, yeah. But a $50 game beating an hour and 55 minutes? All right. Well, that's going to conclude it for me for now. Hope you guys did enjoy. I want to thank you guys for the follows I've been getting. It really does mean a lot. And, yeah, I'm going to let the credits finish. And then, like I said, if you want to see it from the beginning, it will be on my YouTube probably in about 2 or 3 hours after it renders and so on. It may not even be that long, maybe an hour. But yeah, I would recommend this game once it go down. Maybe they'll make a price drop for Black Friday or something. Hopefully. But I enjoyed it. But yeah, man, I want to thank you guys so much for coming to chill with your boy. I'm going to let these credits finish and then that will be it. I will see you guys later. Oh, and if you do watch it on YouTube, please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Until next time. Xbox One Pro, it's a really good game, don't get me wrong. I beat it in 1 hour and 55 minutes, but I don't think it's worth $50. I'm gonna be honest with you, I prefer for you to wait until they do a price drop, because it should be like $30, I'm gonna say, $25, $30, that's the best price for it. But it's a really short game, like you can beat it really quick if you're trying to just beat it and like 100% it, you could just beat it like really quick. Well, I'm about to be done in a minute. I'm just gonna go over it one last time. Make sure everything is complete, which I believe it is. Otherwise, it wouldn't be rolling these long ass credits. And that's gonna be it. Alright. Let me just go over this one last time. So when you guess when you beat the game, everybody appears. Peppermint Jungle, Temple of Bunnies, Lunar Surface. Thank y'all again for coming out with me. If you didn't see this whole video or the whole live stream, it'll be on YouTube in probably about 2 or 3 hours after it gets done rendering from Twitch. If you guys watch this on YouTube, I want you guys to like, comment, subscribe if you do enjoy. And hit that follow button on Twitch if you haven't yet. I try to stream as much as I can, or if I'm not lazy. But anyway, this was a pretty good game. I don't think it's worth $50. Maybe in the $25 to $35, maybe. 40, I doubt it, but 20, 25, 30 range. But yeah, I really did enjoy it a lot. And if I had to rate it, it'd probably be like a 7 or 8. The game was really fun, but it's really easy. And yeah. Thank you guys for coming to chill with me, and I'm out. Catch y'all later.